Hi, my name is Steve. I attend North Star Academy, Lincoln Park High School, and this is my project, the Racing Robot. How this project works is that it's powered by a 9-volt battery, and which it's connected to a circuit. The power from the 9-volt battery goes through the IC chip, and I checked this IC chip from the company that created it, and they said that it was a timer, on which so. Which led me to believe that it's a timer for the motor on which it tells it when to spin. Not only that, but it also, after the IC chip is the resistor on which, resistors work is that they kind of channel energy so that it doesn't overflow throughout the whole circuit and kind of, well, resistance. And project actually moves is that the motor's connected to the wheels through a rubber band, and so every time the motor spins, so the rubber band is dragged with it, and as the rubber band is dragged with it, the wheel is actually forced to turn. And in the front, there's also a small wheel that ensures that it's balanced at the same time, so that it not only moves, but the kind of product isn't like dragging against the ground. Some things I liked about it was that I liked when I was able to make it work, because it was really challenging, because the instructions were the best. Some things I did not like was, well, the instructions, it was kind of outdated, there's no PDF file, but at the end, I'm pretty proud of what I did.